Hi guys! Good evening! This is Lorna Gawani, known as La Coracha. Today, ang ating eco-content is all new Yaris Cross. We have hybrid and non-hybrid. So later, titignan natin ang bawat variant kung magkano at ano mga available colors. Let's go! Okay guys, tignan natin ang difference ng 1.5B CBT and then 1.5 na GCBT ng Yaris Cross. Unahin natin si V. For the V grille, glossy, same with G, glossy, and then as you can see, meron siyang front camera, para yan sa panoramic view, si G wala. Kung napapansin nyo din, meron siyang accent ng silver, design, sa gilid, si G wala. And then for the headlamp, kung mapapansin nyo, it's LED, kaya lang meron siyang chrome accent. Si G, LED, wala lang siyang chrome accent. For the fog lamp, LED, even dun sa front fog lamp bezel, same, meron din siyang front sensor. Same with G. Glossy. Kung mapapansin nyo din po, yung design ng kanyang front bumper, merong silver accent yung front underrun. This is B. Si G, plain lang. Okay, yan yung kanyang difference for the front. Okay guys, tignan natin ang difference ng side panel ng ating V against doon sa G. Sa B, meron siyang over fender. Same with G. Ang gulong ng V is 18. 5-hole. Machine cut. Same with G. Machine cut, pero 17 ang gulong. 5-hole. For the type of brake, sa front and rear, pareha silang disc brake. And then for the side mirror, kung mapapansin nyo, merong panoramic view. Sa G, wala. Kung mapapansin nyo din po, there's a roof rail. Silver accent. Sa G, meron. Kung mapapansin nyo din po ang side molding ng V variant, side molding with silver accent. Sa G, plain. Kung mapapansin nyo din yung belt molding, it's chrome. Sa G, parehas din. Chrome. Okay. For the entry natin, is a smart entry. Okay guys, tignan natin ang interior ng 1.5B CBT ng Yaris Cross. For the head unit, it's 10.1 inches. Auto climate. Push start. Take note, wireless charger na tayo. So, hindi na siya wired. Na kailangan gumamit tayo ng wire para lang mag-connect. So, wireless na. We have the electronic parking brake. And then, we have the auto hold. And then, we have the cup holders dito sa center. Mapapansin nyo din, meron din siya dito na kung mababaw or malalim, adjustable naman. So, adjustable. Kung ayaw natin, kung medyo malalim, hindi po talagang mahaba yung inyong cup. And then, this is the compartment. So, armrest habang nagda-drive. Kung mapapansin nyo si B, meron siyang paddle shifter. And then, dito tayo sa steering column. So, tilt. Telescopic. Telescopic, and then tilt. Ito yung kanyang adjustment. And then we have also the controls. We have the panoramic view. Also the voice command. So dito magagamit na talaga natin yung voice command. So you have to press this one. And then mag-a-appear siya sa audio natin, audio system. Dun sa screen. And then for this one, ang kanyang upuan, material is synthetic leather. Okay guys, tignan natin ating seat control. So there's a 8-way power. So front, back, up, down, then yung kanyang reclining, and then up. Power doon sa driver, 8-way power, and then doon sa passenger, that's manual. Tignan natin yung mga button here. Meron tayo doon sa headlight leveling, it's manual. So, this one, yung ating tailgate, pwede natin i-press. Parking sensor sa traction, sa auto high beam, and then meron din tayo dito na secret side pocket. Okay, ang kulay ng ating headlining is black. Para na dun sa mga Fortuner na high-end, Hilux, Conquest. And then the vanity for the driver. Meron din siyang ilaw. Yan natin sa passenger. Nakikita niyo po to, this one. Para yan dun speaker para dun sa voice command natin. So, LED. Okay, for the B variant, makikita nyo yung accent niya. It's glossy. Para ito sa mga door. Lock and lock. And then sa side mirror. Auto fold. In control niya tayo. So, up, down, side by side. Okay, kung mapapansin nyo, we have the DVR, Digital Video Recorder, day and night, mapa B, mapa G, day and night yung kanyang rear view mirror. Okay guys, yan natin yung second row. So ito yung leg room, for sure, ayan yung driver, sandanggal pa yung kanyang allowance. So ang yung sa ulo, 5'2 ako, so may sandanggal pa rin. So this is synthetic leather. Meron siyang armrest. May mga headrest. Apat yung kanyang assist grip. Driver, passenger, and then the second row. Tig-isa. And then, okay, we have also the aircon here. Aircon vent. Manual. Roof lamp. Natin yung likod ng 1.5B CVT ng Yaris Cross. For the tailgate is power, just press this button. And then tignan natin yung kanyang reserva. Reserva na gulong. Wow! Ganda ng kulay. It's donut type. And then there's a tonneau cover. This is for the VIA. And then, pwede rin natin siyang katulad ng Fortuner, lock. Actually, Scenic din ganyan eh. And then, we have the 2-box sensor. Camera. Backup camera. And then kung mapapansin niyo yung kanyang rear underrun, may silver accent. Pin type antenna. Yung kanyang third brake, yung ating is LED. Combination of tail light is LED. Tingnan natin yung Yaris 1.5G CVT. Ang price ng G variant is 1,199,000. So, tingnan natin yung interior. Yung kanyang headlining is black. Same lang din doon sa V. Tingnan natin yung kanyang vanity. So, may ilaw din. So, may ilaw. So, meaning, pareha sila tayo sa V. And then, meron din siyang BBR. Ang kanyang rear mirror is day and night. Ang kanyang audio system, yung kanyang laki, yung kanyang size, is 10.1 din. So, same with V variant. Okay, start natin yung kanyang engine. So, push start. Tignan natin kung may voice command din. Auto air conditioner on. Galing, di ba? Auto climate. Push start. Wireless din ang kanyang charging. Same with B. Parehas din ang cup holders. Same din yung kanyang compartment. Okay, for the seat material ng 1.5G CVT, it's fabric. Actually, hindi ano eh, foam siya na as in malambot. May blue stitching. Tapos, ang kanyang adjustment is manual. Manual here, dito sa driver, and manual doon sa passenger. Kung makikita nyo din yung button niya, sa G, dalawa lang, yung parking sensor, and then yung sa traction control. Pero, meron pa rin siyang manual auto sa headlamp, pag-adjust. Meron din tayo doon, secret pocket. Okay, for the G variant, same lang yung kung mga controls dito sa G compared doon kay V. Parehas na parehas. Okay guys, signan natin ang second row ng 1.5G CVT. So, isang dangkal, same with V. Ang seat material niya, kung mapapansin nyo, malambot eh. Fabric. And then may design. Meron din siyang armrest. Meron mga headrest. Ito yung likod naman ng 1.5G CVT. So, manual. Meron din siyang tonneau cover. Iyan natin yung extra, yung reserve ang gulong. Same with V. Ang pinagkaiba lang, power tailgate si V, hindi power tailgate si G. And then for the back sensor, same with, we have two back sensor. And then meron din siyang backup camera. Same din yung combination rear lamp niya. It's LED. Pin type antenna. Okay, pero may pinagkaiba doon. Wala siyang silver accent. Alright guys, nakita na natin ang difference between the 1.5B CVT and 1.5G CVT ng all new Yaris Cross. So, depende na lang po yan sa gusto nyo. Parehas naman siyang push start. Parehas din po yung length, height, and width. Parehas din naman po yung kanyang infotainment. Parehas. Okay guys, kung bago po kayo sa akin channel, please subscribe para updated po kayo sa mga videos na aking ina-upload. Please like and share La Coracha Girl Vlog. And this is Lorna Gawani from Toyota Makati, known as La Coracha!